Good morning, dear kids. Today I am going to tell you about phonetic sounds. I know you have learned these phonetic sounds in LKG, but this is a recapitulation and I am going to tell you these phonetics in a rhythmic way. So let's start. A, a, apple. A, a, apple. A, a, a. A, a, a. B, b, ball. B, b, b. B, b, b. C, c, cat. K, k, k. D, d, dog. D, d, d. E, a, elephant. E, e, e. F, f, fish. F, f, f. G, g, grapes. G, g, g. H, h, hen. H, h, h. I, e, ice cream. E, e, e. J, j, jug. J, j, j. K, k, kite. K, k, k. L, l, line. L, l, l. M, a, monkey. M, m, m. N, a, nest. N, n, n. O, o, orange. O, o, o. P, p, parrot. P, p, p. Q, q, queen. Q, q, q. R, a, rose. R, r, r. S, a, sun. S, s, s. T, t, train. T, t, t. U, a, umbrella. A, a, a. V, v, van. V, v, v. W, v, watch. V, v, v. X, x, xylophone. X, x, x. Y, y, yak. Y, y, y. And Z, z. Zebra. Z, z, zebra. So kids, you will have to learn these phonetic sounds in a rhythmic way. Okay, thank you.